Shalom to all of the readers and all of the watchers and viewers on Arutz 7. My name is Michael Eisenberg. In my day job, I'm an investor. I'm a partner in a fund called Aleph, a venture capital fund based in Tel Aviv, investing in Israeli innovation and startups. And in my side job, I put out books and write books. Books that take topics that are very relevant to today and see them in the pshat, in the basic reading of the verses of the Bible, of the Torah, of the Tanakh. I'm happy to tell you that I just released my next book in Hebrew to start. Please God, it'll be out in English in the next month or two. It's called Etz HaChaim VaKesef, The Tree of Life and Prosperity. In it, I explore how through the verses in the Torah, we can learn economic lessons. Because the fathers of our nation, Abraham, Yitzchak, and Yaakov, they were blessed people, wealthy people, but people who had a message what they were supposed to do with their wealth and how they apply their wealth to building a just society. Adam also had his challenges with economics. He was given universal basic income, something that Mark Zuckerberg's been talking about. Elon Musk of Tesla's been talking about. But these problems are as old as the Bible themselves. And unfortunately, in today's society, we see a lot of relativist morality and ethics. But what we look for in raging seas, in turbulent times, and at times where people are yelling at each other, is we look for timeless values. Those timeless values are found in the Bible, they're found in the Torah, they're found in the book of Genesis, Bereshit. We can learn them from what the Torah teaches us about Adam, about Abraham, Yitzchak, Isaac, and Yaakov, Jacob, and even from Joseph, who was the first Secretary of the Treasury, Minister of Finance in Egypt, who dealt with an economic crisis through which he led the state of Egypt at the time, the first grand power of that era, out from this crisis. But ultimately, through the crisis, led to the first anti-Semitic wave when the Egyptians came back and enslaved the Jewish people. I encourage you to please go out. If you read Hebrew, go buy my book. If you read English, wait for it to come out in English. It's called Etz HaChaim VaKesef, The Tree of Life and Prosperity. It is imperative on us, as in every generation, to transmit these timeless values of the Bible and implement them in our daily lives, because there is no topic more daily than earning a living, than economics, than business, than how we support our families in an ethical, just way and build ethical and just societies. That's why we've come back to the land of Israel, not to be a nation like others, to build an ethical and just society in the most day-to-day things. Have a great week.